Shooting 33% from out there and 22 points against Creighton earlier on. And so it gives them a nice lift offensively.
Averaging 13 points a game, his first three of the night, and it makes it a 10-point game.
Trick shot.
Put that one on the highlight reel for Rashid Jordan. And he'll have a chance to make it a 3-point play, and it'll go to the line when we come back.